Hi, my name is Mirza. Today I will do the procedure of bandaging. First, if there is wound, we should wear glove to prevent disease that is spread by the blood, such as HIV/AIDS. The second, we should wash the blood under running water. If there is no running water, we could change it using the clean mineral water. After washing it, we use a clean towel to put pressure on it. After it, we can put an antiseptic solution on a curtain and put it on the wound to make the blood stop. After a short time, we now can do the bandaging. First, we bandage the arm area. After several times, we can bandage the hand part. We make, after 3 times rolling, we make a letter X. We do to the opposite direction. At the last, if the sterile gauze has finished, we take plaster, we cut some, we can use this. Okay. And we paste it. Finish. This is the procedure of bandaging. Thank you.